Jesteśmy w Centrum Medycznym Reha Sport Klinik, a z nami Tomasz Kadar, który w czwartek i piątek przechodzi testy medyczne. Jeśli wszystko pójdzie po jego myśli i po myśli klubu, to ten 25-letni obrońca reprezentujący w przeszłości m.in. Newcastle United i Rode Kerkrade oraz wielokrotnie reprezentację Węgier już w sobotę dołączy do drużyny Macieja Skorży na zgrupowaniu w tureckim Belek.
First of all, Tomasz, tell us what are you going to do here at Reha Sport and how are you liking Poznań and the club?
Yeah, I came here in the morning. I'm very happy to be here. Today is a medical test, so I'm going hospital by hospital. But it's funny because the people in Poland, everybody is so kindly, it's very friendly. So as I said, I'm very happy to be here.
What do you know about Lech Poznań and Polish football in general?
I know Polish football is good, and I heard about Poznań is one of the best in the league. There is Lovrenčeš Gerger, who is a good friend of mine. So when I came here, just before I asked him about the club, about the city and everything, and he said only a lot of good things. So hopefully I can sign the contract today, and after I'll be there ready.
How about David Holman? Because you're going to be the third Hungarian here on the team.
Yeah. A lot of Hungarian people is going to be here. But David and Gergő is a very good player in Hungary. I'm very happy to be inside next to them. So I'm looking forward to go to Turkey after the team. I'm looking forward to see the teammates and the coach and everybody.
What are your strengths and weaknesses?
I'm a clever guy on the pitch, so I'm a left-footed defender who can pass, who can think in the game. Also, mentally, I'm very strong and I have a character. But weakness, I don't want to say nothing weakness, but we will see.
What kind of goals do you set for yourself here in Poznań?
First goal is my play. As long as I can and as much as I can. So this is my goal. When I was in Newcastle for 4.5 years, I had a lot of injuries. So since I left, it was 2.5 years now. I didn't miss any training. I didn't miss games. So my first goal is play as much as I can and prove myself and prove to the team that I'm good enough to be here.
And finally, maybe an off-topic question. Are you familiar with the TV show called Breaking Bad?
No. I never heard that before.
Because a lot of our followers on Facebook have labeled you as a lookalike to one of the characters.
Really?
So maybe you should check it out.
Yeah, I will check it out then.
Thank you very much. Good luck.
Thank you very much.